In today's video, I'm at the Mumbuluma Waterfalls here in Mansa. Yes, like I promised you, I'm going to showcase to you beautiful places, natural resources, tourism attractions here in the northern circuit of Zambia. And today I have started with my motorbike from Gatoma. Boom, number one, Mumbuluma Falls. That's the video for today. If you are new, subscribe, turn on bell notification, give this video a thumbs up. Let's go from the beginning, from Mansa Hotel coming to this falls. Let's go. What's up and welcome back to my channel. As you can see behind, I'm at Mansa Hotel. This is where I'm lodged, and today I will be showing you the Mumbuluma Waterfalls. So Mumbuluma Waterfalls happens to be one of the many, more than 100 waterfalls we have here in Zambia. And in this particular region, I want to show you at least 10, minimum 10. So today, Mumbuluma will be the first waterfalls which I'm going to show you. So enjoy, sit back, subscribe, turn on bell notification, give this video a thumbs up. Okay, let's go to Mumbuluma Waterfalls using this motorbike, which came from Gatoma. Gatoma is the big name. So if you need a motorbike like this one, this cool motorbike, guys, Gatoma, everywhere is branded Gatoma. Don't hesitate. This machine, I'm here in Mansa with the Gatoma motorbike, very reliable motorbike, and I'm still going many more places. You can call Moses if you want a Gatoma motorbike. Let's go, guys, to Mumbuluma Waterfalls. guys, in Mansa. Yeah, so I'm coming from Mansa. This road goes all the way, is it? Kawambwa to many northern regions. So as usual, my motorbike here. Take a look. So we have National Monument, Mumbuluma Falls. So 8 kilometers going this way is the route we are going. And take a look at this small beast from Gatoma. Do you want to buy a motorbike from Gatoma? Please do so. These guys have got very classic bikes. This one is so powerful, the 200cc version. Let's go, guys. So we are going this side, 8 kilometers. What they mean, this is the lonely Zambia. So this is the Zambia, which is really, really lonely. It's waiting for you guys. It's really lonely. It's just waiting for you to come and visit. This is why I'm here. So in just a few minutes from now, we'll be at the Mumbuluma Falls. Dear Mumbuluma for Zipiri branch.
Sound.
Oh, Kubuluma. Mumbuluma. Oh, Kubuluma. Ah, we yapanga sense.
Sound.
Okay, sound. Ah, if we ma onda. Kura pita mu fempaka yonse ama foze ya kunonja pgishe. Therefore, next week ni shionse ni mpita mu kunomuru apula. Mpaka kukasama. Eko eko ndiye apira jana yani.
Okay. Kumwela.
Ehe, o kumwela.
Eh kumwela.
So konsenga na afika fe kwati fine manjeva kwacho kulina imbi kwisoko nishine na konekera. Okay, so there we go, guys. Downstairs, watch your steps. So it's official, guys, we're at Mumbuluma Falls. Woo! Mumbuluma Falls. I've never been here, guys. It's my first time. Woo! Woo! Beautiful, beautiful. Hey, hey, hey. Hey. Second viewpoint. This side. Oh my God. There we go. Woo. Nice. 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 Wow. We chalo obusuma. Mumbuluma Falls. Ngavala tabale tino kuya na mesh. Sure. Oteti bae na mesh tuko. Dea kali sana kuliai. Kwenda pesa. Eti nje. Balanda teko atingwena. Atingwena shi. Siri aveni. Oh. So hapa kuti munthu akuti aenda mpaka pesa. Sure. Hawe kuti na hako pepakati. Lekeni nje semukutamba kwa pakati. Nina chalimo. Hey guys, so powerful. Opinion tak apa? Okay. What are you talking about? Mumbuluma Falls. So far, than the Mumbuluma Falls. Mumbuluma. Na mambirima. Nice. This is what it is, guys. I told you.
Whoa!
to this one. I now take you to from this one. So we go to the second one, second viewpoint. Okay. Second viewpoint. Second viewpoint, guys. So what do you say so far, guys? Do you like the Mumbuluma waterfalls? So this is what we mean when we say Zambia has more than 100 waterfalls. So Mumbuluma Falls is one of them. Please stay tuned. If you want to know content in Zambia, stay tuned, because Travotainment has got you covered. More content coming. Subscribe, guys. Yeah. Boom. Another viewpoint, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. Have you seen? Hope you have also appreciated. You are still appreciating the various drone shots I'm showing you. Beautiful drone shots. Woo! Take a look. Beautiful. Mumbuluma Falls. So it has got two curtains. If you have noticed, there's the first curtain where we started from, and the second one. Oh, there's even fish in this sea. Oh, there's even a pool depth, 8 meters. Uko ipone noko. Up 8 meters. Yo, 8 meters deep here, guys. Mumbuluma waterfalls. I brought you here, guys. I promised, and I want to hear your comment. Have I delivered in today's video? Have I delivered by bringing you to the Mumbuluma waterfalls? Comment down below. Woo! Okay. Awe tule ya baka amba numba na totel. Na mwona hako kwena. Woo! The fact that you have reached this far, I would like to appreciate you for watching, for coming with me in the northern circuit of Zambia. Please be on the lookout for more videos coming from this northern circuit of Zambia. Your support is so much appreciated. Please don't forget to subscribe, turn on bell notification, and share me out if you can, and tell them there is a guy from Zambia who markets Zambia like no other vlogger. See you in the next one. Peace.